Hey loves, it's your girl Lovely Angel Lady. If you are like really craving to wear something different, if you're like me and you want to change and you got a TWA, really, really short natural hair or just short hair, period, you will definitely want to stay tuned for this video. Thank you for tuning in today. Let's go from TWA to big old curly puff, okay? That's what we're doing. Let's go. Yeah. I really appreciate you guys tuning in today. I really wanted to do a different style, and I was missing my afro puff because I did have hair like this big and I chopped it off, but I'm not saying I don't love my short hair, I still love it, but I wanted a different look. Right now I'm in between stages, kind of considering growing it back or not, what I want to do with it from here, from this point forward. So while you're in between, why not do an itty bitty ponytail and, you know, clip your big old ponytail long. So the bigger the better. So I went super big. It was, this is by Fashion Hair. And I received it because if you have the Prime, you get the 2-day shipping for free. And so I received it like in a day or two. It was really quick. We have an Amazon facility here in Vegas, but I really like it. I can't complain, nothing's wrong with the ponytail. I can't remember what I paid for it, but I'll put the link below in the description box. If you guys try this, if you have short hair, please let me see. Please share your videos, your looks, any pictures or whatever that you take. Share your social media, hit me up. I love to see what you guys are doing. And also if you have ideas, I like to try different stuff. So I really thank you guys so much for watching. Okay, so the lashes that I'm wearing today are Lola. They're from Private Label Extensions. They're their 3D Meek lashes. And again, they're Lola. Check out my last video if you're interested in 3D Meek lashes. They're really, 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 really pretty. They are gorgeous. They really added to another look that I'm wearing. So you get at least 25 wears out of these sisters. So make sure you look into that. And then also, I got a palette from Pop Beauty to test out. And this is their Twinkle Texture Palette, and that's what I used today for this look. Okay, and here's the palette. So, yeah. But y'all let me know what y'all think. And I really thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you have not already subscribed. Thank you so much for being loyal to me. And guess what? I'm going to see you in the next one. And just, I want you guys to stay in tune and stay beautiful and being confident and loving yourselves. So remember, lovely angel lady, loves ya. I love to love you. And I'm going to catch you next time. Bye-bye, loves.